My name's Donna Feeney. I'm the head of School for Travel, Food and Drink at Printworks Campus. We're a fantastic further education institute in the UK, and we deliver amazing aviation courses. We've got facilities at the Printworks Campus that are second to none. We've got the air cabin mock-up where students that come here, they'd be spend a lot of their time on their course within this simulated environment, and they'd be able to do a lot of practical work. They can do emergencies, safety demos, the service element side of things as well. When the students leave Leeds City College as aviation students, they are fully prepared to be projected straight into the industry.
Hi, my name's Nick. I'm the course leader for travel and tourism at the Printworks campus. So it's really important to come and study here with us at Leeds City College on the travel and tourism courses. The travel industry is massive and it comprises of loads of different elements, whether that be working on a cruise ship, working on the airlines as a member of cabin crew or at an airport, or you could maybe want to work overseas as a holiday rep. What this course prepares you for is all those different parts of the industry. So we will prepare you to go work in an airport. We'll let you know the skills and qualities required to be a holiday rep. And we'll also be giving you loads of information about the different destinations which people like to go on holiday.
All the tutors keep updated with industry, so they're all current and up to date. We have excellent links with the industry, which we use obviously to enhance what we teach and also to support our students into work as well after the course. The whole idea of this is to get the students into work at the end. So people like Jet2, we have guest speakers in from Jet2 all the time and have good links with them. Just last week we had an Emirates cabin crew in talking to the students during lockdown over a Google Meets call. We have excellent links with Leeds Bradford Airport, and it's a really exciting time for Leeds Bradford Airport. I'm not sure if you've seen the news, but in three years' time, they've got plans to open their brand new terminal at Leeds Bradford. It's huge, it's so impressive, and due to our links, our students can come and study here and be exactly where they need to be in order to get the jobs into this brand new terminal as soon as it takes off.
So we have a direct link with Eurocamp. Eurocamp is a tour operator which provides holidays for British holidaymakers in campsites around Europe. And Eurocamp actually come into the college campus and they will interview you for a potential position at the end of your course. As long as you complete all of your work, you'll be able to successfully go and work overseas with Eurocamp. So that's a really good benefit of joining the course. We also have links with major companies such as TUI. So we have guest speakers from TUI. We've also had guest speakers from Emirates Airlines as well. And we also have a really close working relationship with Leeds Bradford Airport.
I'm Ella and I study travel and tourism at Leeds City College. I enjoy studying travel and tourism because I've met so many different people and I've made so many new friends, but also the teachers as well, they're really, really helpful and everything. And basically, when we are doing our coursework, it does actually help us later on in life. So the next unit that we're doing with Luke is sort of like a portfolio. So we're doing like CVs, cover letters and stuff like that, which is really, really helpful for going on in the future.
So at school, you would have been used to taking loads of exams, whereas on a travel and tourism course, it's very assignment-based. You don't just do loads of writing, you'll be doing role-play scenarios as well. So for example, students learn about working within an airport, so we will reenact security procedures. You'll also take part in activities such as a safety demonstration. You'll also have to do presentations. So it's not all just about writing. We'd like you all to get up and be active. It's a really important part of working within travel and tourism.
So I'm Vicky Roper. I'm Deputy Head of Department for Travel, Food and Drink at the Printworks Campus, Leeds City College. I think across Leeds City College, a lot, our campus is envied. It's a beautiful area, it's a beautiful environment set within our old Printworks buildings, and we've got new areas built onto that to facilitate engineering. For us in travel, food and drink, we've got state-of-the-art kitchens which facilitate all areas of travel, tourism and hospitality, baking, patisserie and culinary skills. So we're really, really lucky as well. You've got a mock-up cabin that our students can practice service and health and safety and crash techniques. So we do feel that we give our learners the best experience as we can outside of actual industry, which is beneficial to them moving into employment when they finish with us.